iscreme.
Da, da, da. Și uite ce am pe cafe.
Yeah. Without hands.
Without hands, yeah.
The best way.
people on the beach.
Yeah. Do you want to tell me what you would like to eat, please?
Some bread, some beans, maybe some fish. Norok.
Norok.
Today.
We're off to the mountain side. We're going to Porou Reche, which is in the Brașov area.
Brașov.
It should be about 5-6 hour drive. So we've got our books ready.
In the heat,
but it's gonna get cooler as we go up north.
Looking forward to it. Let's do it.
Hey, look. Superb.
Hello.
Good food.
Good food.
Homemade.
Homemade food. Got potatoes.
We are not eating him.
We sunt pe Valea Prahova.
Regală. Nu, cealaltă clădire. Stai mai puțin mai în față. Îi spui că anul trecut, iarna trecută am ajuns aici și am așteptat că întârzia trenul. Ploua afară, dar ploua și în gară.
Dad said he had to wait here for the train last winter. And said it was raining outside, but it was raining inside as well.
Some
așa trebuie.
I got a little bit sweaty right.
Okay.
Symbols of Sigishwara, and it guards the entry, as you can see. It says here, going all the way up is a must. The highest and the most important tower hosted until 1556 the reunions of the old town city. Due to its dimension, the clock tower offers an excellent view of the historical center and the rest of Sigishwara. The tower is today the history museum. Each room has a thematic exhibition starting from ancient times. You can even see the mechanism of the clock and the figurines that announce the exact hour every single day for the past hundreds of years.
Day of the week? Yes. And this dates, so the clock there and the figurines, they're from 1648. Been there? Zic să intrăm, să vedem cum se vede de sus.
Behind, isn't it? This is you should get this tattooed. Împreună.
Means together.
In the 15th century, a boy was born. He was the grandson of Mircea the Elder, a great Romanian ruler and the son of Vlad Dracul, who was under the protection of King Sigismund of Hungary, a fierce anti-Ottoman fighter who later became the Holy Roman Emperor. In 1408, King Sigismund had founded the Order of the Dragon.
This is the square again. Try and go this way as well.
Red onions. It's in bread. In bread soup.
Ascultă pe mine. 1 2 3 Ai obosit? Vrei apiță? Bine, ha.
Oh, nu.
Vino na faca.
Vino com aquela laboratório.
You're drilling? Oh yeah, that's a big, a huge, humongous dinosaur, daddy.
It's a beautiful cross, especially for Serbian people. It's interesting. It was a gift by Maria for the center of Tita family. Tita was the ruler of Moldova. Started to have influence even in this part. 1859.
Let's go through here. Anna?
Anyway,
very nice.
Go in there if you haven't been in there. There's a video, what's it called? Like an anagram. Scary.
Thank you.
So, who can photo you with Horia?
Sure. And next, I'll take your photo and then I want to.
Thank you.
in the day. So this is the 1500s, 1600s. This is what Prince of Valachia would wear in a movie. No, this is a film costume, but obviously it's to so this is what Vlad the Impaler would have worn. And Mircea the Elder.
Telecabina.